Welcome to Michiana Main Lines. Today we are in La Porte, Indiana. Well, actually in 1991 we were in La Porte, Indiana. This is the Conrail Chicago line main line between Elkhart and Chicago. We'll be taking a look at trains here, much like we did in the Elkhart video. The big difference is going to be speed. These trains are really going to be moving through here as this is main line. Except for emergencies and congestion, they tend to keep things moving. I'm not going to talk through this whole video. I'm just going to kind of give the lay of the land here and then let you sit back and just enjoy this parade of trains. A lot of Conrail power, also a lot of foreign power, and I believe even one Amtrak train. Right now we are at the former La Porte Depot. This is in the center of La Porte, right in the city limits. We are kind of looking northeast now. This is the east-west Conrail line. To the right is going east. To the left is going west. Just to the east of here, maybe a mile or so, is where the Norfolk Southern Michigan City Argus line crosses. And just past them diesels back there is where that Norfolk Southern line crossed. That now is actually operated by the South Shore from Michigan City to a point north of, well, actually to Dillon, the Kingsbury Industrial Park. When looking west here, you will kind of see a little bit of a tower. That is where the CSX line that ran from New Buffalo, Michigan down to Wellsboro, Indiana crossed. That was removed in the 80s and is now long gone. I think it was already pretty, well, it was definitely already gone at this point. Sometime in the 80s it was removed. This depot was in disrepair at this time and only pretty much being used by Conrail maintenance crews. Today in 2019 that has been refurbished and is now office space for various businesses. You can see that tower to the west there. This line is of course Norfolk Southern now, and just as busy, if not more, than it was under the Conrail time, so it is still a very good train watching location. should have got the exact mile post of this station. I believe it's 460 something, but I'm not exactly sure. Somewhere thereabouts. I know there's somebody out there that knows for sure. So anyway, I'm just gonna leave you to it. Enjoy the rest of this video. There's quite a few trains here to watch. Never again to be repeated. Pure Conrail operated action. The next video that will be upcoming, I believe, is going to be a little different. It's going to be a look at some track and equipment. Yeah, the next one up, I'll take a look at some track and equipment at various locations across northern Indiana. Probably Argus, Rochester, and Plymouth. Kind of looking at how things were back in the 90s and how they have changed or disappeared now in 2019. So again, enjoy the rest of this video. Like, subscribe. As I always say in all of these, I apologize because this was shot using VHS camcorder, not of the highest quality at the time, and I didn't use a tripod, so with conversions and such and shakiness, it's definitely not on par with the high definition type of things you can do with your smartphones nowadays, but the subject matter cannot be reshot, so I mean, this is what we got, and we just have to do the best we can with it and enjoy it. Back when I shot these things, I pretty much did it just for my consumption and my selfishness, not ever really thinking that it would be gone and it would be important now just as a documentation of what went on. So it's kind of interesting how viewpoints change. It's just a matter of I'm glad I got it, no matter what it looks like. So anyway, enjoy, keep watching, and we'll see you the next time.
chat? Good.
The dog's gonna get hit.